Hello, everybody. I hope you've been doing well. I've missed you all very much, but as you can probably see, that I've been busy. And one of the things that I've been busy with is merch for Muted and also for Lovebot, which I create with my wife. But first, cutting in with a quick promo here to tell you that the Black Friday sale is going on over at Crowdmade, where you can get everything in my shop for up to 25% off. And a lot of these designs, particularly these designs, once the year is over, they will be gone. So you only have a month left to get these, so you might as well get them while they're on sale. Okay, back to the message. I love you. Goodbye. Remember that stream I did a while back? I think probably like 6 months ago. That was supposed to be a poster that I would sell, and then I never finished it because I wanted to make smaller things like charms and keychains and all that kind of stuff. The only problem I had with making those kinds of things is that the options that I had tried in the past were way more expensive than I had anticipated, and while they were charms, they hadn't even come with the actual like chains. I had to add the actual keychain part on myself. So when my friend mentioned that she used a company called Vograce for her charms, I was super excited, not only because they add the chains, but also because they had a million other options that I hadn't even thought about, including a bunch of different kinds of chains, a bunch of different kinds of glitters and like holographics and these candy charms, which are ridiculously cute. And then also like the actual packaging that they could do for you in these kind of bags like this to just make it look super professional. So then after I made my first order with Vograce, they reached out to me and asked if I wanted to collaborate with them for a review on their various products in exchange for a coupon to buy some more. And I thought, hell yeah, because I was gonna buy more from them anyway, because I'm trying, you know, to actually make merch. So on that note, the rest of this video is sponsored by Vograce. So these are most of the products that I've purchased from them so far, and they all look incredible. I bought a lot because we were planning on selling them, so I thought it was really cool that while you can get a really small amount, the more you buy, the actual bigger discount that you get, which was obviously very useful to me. These muted charms are glitter holographic keychains with silver dots in the background. And these Lovebot charms are done with glitter epoxy, and I love how cute these little hearts are. Next time, I would love to test out the broken glass holographic effect on them, and probably will try sort of like a paperclip chain instead, because I voted for the little blue one on Twitter when they had that poll up. The thing that I was really excited about testing and was really grateful to have this coupon for was the standees. And so I only got a small number of them because it was just a test and I wanted to see like how they looked in person, but I really want to make more elaborate ones. I think they're a really cool, fun collector type item to have. And yeah, so I made these using older artwork, but next time I'll be making, you know, fancier ones. So yeah, I would definitely recommend them, and I have recommended them already to several people. They have a great range of more affordable options, and they are super easy to work with. And again, I suggest you follow them on Twitter so that you can partake in polls for potential options in the future, as well as possibly get coupons where you can buy your own stuff. Thank you so much again, Vograce, for the coupons, and if anyone is interested, you can buy these charms and some other cool stuff on my website starting tomorrow at mirandamunt.com. It's already open to everybody on Patreon who got a special password on the 23rd, so if any of you want to get in on that now, go ahead and hop over there. And thank you so much to all of my patrons for your continued support. Take care of yourselves. Talk to you later. Bye.